Good morning, everybody. Today is 30th December 2017, and we're going to Pondicherry, which is around 400 kilometers from Bangalore. And we are going for a New Year party over there. There is a beach party happening in Pondicherry, and this time actually me and one of my friend is going from here, and three of my friends joining from Pondicherry. No, sorry, from Chennai. We found a nice hotel over here, nice dhaba. That is called It's a nice place. वहाँ पे डोमिनोज है, sorry वहाँ पे मैकडी है, and there is a डोमिनोज. There is a car spa. There is a मैकडी over there. Let me gonna show you again. Okay, this is idli dosa. Sorry, idli vada, chutney, sambar, and Mr. Warrior is having dosa. You can see the food court. Quite good, nice place.
This is second toll gate, which is after Kollar. First one near to Bangalore, and we paid around 15 rupees. So here car we need to pay 115. No, sorry, 65 cut for car. Okay, there is one more toll gate, which is around 69 kilometers before Chittu. And we paid 25 rupees here for single way. After the toll gate, you can see the roads are single lane, and from both the side vehicles are coming. So your average speed will be less here. You will not be able to go more than 60. स्टिल हम लोग सिंगल लेन पे हैं और हमारा एवरेज स्पीड कम हो गया है. अभी गोइंग इन 50-60 मैक्स. कैसे ओवरटेक करना है कुछ दिखाई भी नहीं दे रहा. Hope you can see there are some potholes, and road condition is okay. I mean, not so good, not so bad. Still we can manage, but because of the trucks, traffic will be slow. Here near to Chittur, before reaching to Chittur you have to take right, and you can see this is the road. Going towards Ranipet, which is around 21 kilometers from here, and we have done almost ऑलमोस्ट 200 किलोमीटर।
Check the tire. It was puncture actually when I started from my home.
How much? 100 rupees.
Very nice.
Here you can see this is Khoa. This is a factory. I'm gonna show you the factory. Before that, let me show you the milk product. They are selling it here. Okay, this is 50 rupees. And this will cost 100 rupees. This is ghee, right? Okay, so we'll see from inside now. Okay. This is the factory where they make Khoa. What is this? I'm gonna show you how to make this. Okay, here you can see they are boiling the milk.
Milk and sugar boil. Heat 15 minutes, then we'll get it go.
Okay.
Yeah, just go. Okay.
And this one after making.
Master,
huh? का ना काला कहता नहीं तमिल भी पेरू ने हाँ नेम पेरू नोगनाथन Thank you, Anna. Thank you. So, 60 kilometers to go. And let's drive it again. Let me show you the road. Ambassador. Name KRS. Damn hot here. So let me gonna show you from inside what we will get here. Here you can see rice. Thank you. This is some curd and some curry. This is the best food we got. Homemade food. Apartments of this apartment. And this is the hall.
एंड देयर इज अ स्मॉल बालकनी ओवर हियर. न्यूयर टाइम बहुत डिफिकल्ट है होटल मिलना यहाँ पे. फाइनली बहुत स्ट्रगल करने के बाद वी गॉट दिस सर्विस अपार्टमेंट विच वी पेड डबल. नॉर्मल रेट से वी पेड डबल फॉर दिस. दिस इज वन बेडरूम. This is the kitchen. There is a fridge, so you can keep the beer and whatever like if you wanna keep. Light is not there. And this is one bedroom. There is a small balcony over here. Oh shit!